There's a crosswalk at the School of Music, because I'm in the School of Music. I'm a pianist and a singer. But there's a crosswalk at the School of Music at my university, and when you walk between these two little white poles, something detects that you're there, and it sets off these light bulbs across the street and on the pedestrian sign so that approaching cars can see that there are, in fact, people crossing the road. Well, with the ice storm, it's under about an inch of ice, the lights on the street. So when I went to the music school today, which was an interesting journey, it was very bundled, had a very heavy book bag, I took pomegranate and cherry juice with me and seltzer water, and we made sparkling juice, and it was delicious. But yeah, when we went, we found that it was under this ice and the snow, and it was crazy. I don't think I've really ever seen... No, that's not true. I have seen this much snow, like, twice before in my life. But where I'm from, we don't really get that much snow that often. We get ice. Like, the ice storm. Only today it was snowing, so it covered the ice. And it's really weird walking in the snow and hearing the ice crunch under the snow. Whatever. There's this adorable little beagle that we saw on the way to the school. It was so cute. I don't remember his name. But he looked like he might have had a little bit of Chihuahua? Not Chihuahua. Dachshund. That's the short one with the really long body. Might have had a little bit of Dachshund in him, which was interesting. He was really very friendly. Came up to me and people with me. I'm not going to say their names, just in case they're not okay with that. I haven't talked to them about this yet. So yeah, that's what I did today. I practiced at the School of Music. And I watched Firefly. Really exciting. I had fun, though.